Thank you. Great pleasure to be here. It's a real joy.
David?
The first thing I did was then, it was back in 1995. So they have been doing amazing work for a very long time. And thank you very much for asking us. It's a real pleasure to participate in this. So we can do a bit more, but you have to understand the journey of this whole thing. It started off in Iceland, in my front room, with some really interesting orchestral musicians just staring out the window for days on end. And then obviously everything stopped abruptly. And then I kind of made a record with Simon and Mike in the barn. During the latter end of the first lockdown, and then the gigs that we're supposed to be doing in the next couple of weeks were cancelled, and then they were cancelled again, and then the whole art support system really kind of was on its knees, and you know. Unfortunately, a lot of people didn't make it through because they just didn't have enough money. But Mark and Bryn, who put all this thing together, they wanted to carry on. So we kind of had to sort of imagine with everything that we would have done, but in a much more modest way. So I hope you enjoyed it. And so what I can offer you really is I enjoy just sitting and singing and not really performing in that sense. No, don't be sad, I'll be back. It's just a thing that needs to be done some way. So, to offer you as an encore, not really an encore, just a continuation, I'm going to play some outtakes. It didn't make it onto the record, but we're all part of the whole thing, and I suppose at some point I don't know. I just thought it might be interesting.
Yeah!
Thank you.
Generic dream.